in our top 10 spending customers, half of them are actually female.
That's really interesting.
It is really interesting.
Yeah. And do you think bike manufacturers realise the amount of demand there is for women in cycling?
I'm trying to tell them. and it's not just with bike brands, it's with the clothing and things as well, that actually it's not just a middle-aged gentleman that wants to come in and spend money on bikes and bikes accessories, it's the ladies as well.